ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Jones, who's about to take the stage, just released his new single, Circle. As if his debut tonight here at Kelly and Jazz Club. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Give a big LA welcome for America's Got Talent star, Brian Justin Krohn!
She's hurting times the most. How are you guys doing? Do you have fun yet?
Yeah!
That's what I like to hear. What do you guys think of Effie? Yeah. Just like vocals for days, sweet personality, lovable. Thank you, Effie, for sharing your gift with us tonight. So I wanted to sing one more song, and I know a couple friends here are going to laugh when I sing this song. One more musical tune for you guys. And this became like my drunken party trick. I would be out and be like, you guys, you have to watch this video. I never quite grasped why I love this song so much. And about gratitude. It's about being so appreciative and so grateful for every little thing that you have. We woke up today, and that's more than a lot of people could say. We are so lucky to be here. We are so lucky to be here together, enjoying our time, so.
Woo! Yes!
Keep calling out, come on.
Open wide. No, send that to all those fuckers. Don't love them. Don't we? You guys having fun? I would like to sincerely apologize if you feel like I touched you inappropriately. But also, which this is not.
So Shallow for me is a joy because it shows me the direction of which we're moving with pop music. I think we are so starved for like real music with real musicianship and real vocal. Am I by myself on that? I need it, I'm hungry for it. But I think it's important that we celebrate where we've come in pop music. There's three people here tonight who are very special, who will get this next song too well. My cousins, Jenny, Jeremy, Michelle. Where are you guys at? Oh, they're separated. I love you guys. So they witnessed me as a, I wish I could say petite, but not petite 12-year-old. She's curvy. Listening to this song on repeat. I recorded the video on a VHS. We rewind, did the dance, rewind, practice, until I got it down perfectly. I'm not gonna do the dance for you guys tonight. As you can see, it's a very small stage. And it is, you know, it just isn't the right look. But I will sing it for you.
Thank you.
I'd like to meet Molly. Just that once. Don't tell anyone. We are a little secret. So, many of you know I was on a little TV show that a couple of people have watched. And I sang a song on the show that has forever changed my life. You don't know what it is, yeah? I am so grateful for the show, the crazy amount of hours that we put into making that show. Woo. But this song has meant so much to me. I have had people reach out to me from every corner of the world to tell me what this song has meant to them, and I know it's meant a lot to all of us for our own reasons. I'm sure everyone in here has felt unworthy and unlovable at some point in life. And this song is for all of you guys. Thank you for all the support over the past couple of years. This is great.
Thank you. Oh,